I'm in second. Granted, considering we still have a long ways to go. You have to pick yours first. Oh, I guess you can pick that one first. Okay. So you want that shop.
Yeah. Well, that was my idea. So I might pay gold.
No. I don't want to trade that shop, honey.
Well, you just want to upgrade, right?
I don't want to trade that shop right now.
Dang it.
Nice try, but I don't want to give you a death row yet.
Worth a shot.
I know it was worth a shot.
Uh-oh. I think I gave her a ride.
Mm-hmm.
Oopsie daisies.
Oh, you gave the computer a ride. Any shop bigger, huh?
Let's see. I think I'm gonna make mine bigger.
Okay.
Oh, well, it's worth the shot.
We've got them kind of stuck on this island for the time. Oh, nope, here they come. Yeah, that one became a very nice shot.
Looks like I made the right choice.
Mm-hmm. I can invest in. Looks like hostile buyouts are not going to be a big thing in this game.
Yay! Take that, you silly old monkey!
Thank you.
Whoa! I've never seen that one!
And he gets 20 gold for each shop he owns. You know, these two are not overly mouthy. They don't say a lot. Unlike Slime, who talks about everything. Well, quit saying you didn't make it bigger if you only adjust a little.
Just a little?
And you can sell a shop back for 3 times what it's worth. Do you want to sell a shop back?
Sell a shop back?
Mm-hmm.
What's that mean?
Sell a shop. In other words, one of your shops goes back to the bank.
No way! I want to keep that way.
Good plan. Good thing I got out of there. Well, not really.
Yeah.
I was headed towards that side anyway.
What?
I lost first place. And I think he just took first place. Almost. Now I just have to bide my time. Went with the cheaper one, huh?
I'll spray get all my money!
Okay. I have the money, I'm buying that shop from you.
No way!
No, yeah. That space I just landed on. And everybody's shop goes up for a turn.
Whoa!
Now land on. He's gonna land on you.
Yay! Yay!
I needed money.
Lucky.
And I own no shops I can invest in now. All my shops are maxed out.
Maxed out?
Uh-huh. I can't put any more money into my shops. They've all hit the... I don't care about your hat.
That hat looks goofy enough.
Yeah, that's a goofy looking hat, yes. I completely agree. That hat is a goofy hat.
It looks like a fingertip.
It looks like a fingertip, huh? Kinda does, doesn't it?
Yeah!